All right, guys, we have the tripod and stuff. So, we're going to be walking around this long line to get into Star Wars Celebration. And, yeah, so I'm just gonna walk. Look at that cool stormtrooper. Hi. That's so cool, guys. It's like all the Star Wars movies. Oh, we got Star Wars Rebels right there. So guys, me and my grandma, we just came in here to the actual thing, not the line, and I'm going to walk over to the X-Wings. Actually, there seems to be a plushie store over here. Let's check it out. Excuse me, sir. Alright, guys, so this is the top view. Me and my grandma just made it up here. And it is crowded. Like, look at all those people over there. So if I zoom out, there's, like, Star Wars art show. Tons of things, like, people in line and all that. It's just crazy. Here's BB-8. That's cool. He rolls around and stuff. And turning his head, rolling around. That's really cool, I think. I think I actually have, like, a similar kind of thing to this. It's like Hasbro. It's a life-size X-Wing, and apparently you can get pictures with it. I saw this yesterday when we went here. Yeah, it's basically the same setup as yesterday. But it's cool, though, especially that R2-D2 unit up there. I'm going to try to get a zoom in on it. It is very loud in here, guys, just so you know. I think you guys can hear, but if I zoom in, look at that. It's R2-D2. So that's cool. So, I saw these yesterday. These were Hasbro stuff.